I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
Sorry. So Sean, what did you think of the fights tonight?
Great fight. Great fight. Earl Spence is the truth, man.
He looked good.
Got it written on his shoe.
What did you think of the fight? Hi Amy, how are you?
Look that way, we're looking at that way.
Good morning.
What did you think, Juan?
Elie Seckbach reporting.
Earl Spence look good.
Look amazing.
Sean, you and Spence good fight? Oh, okay. They're having a private conversation. How you doing, Amy? Good to see you.
Good to see you. Long time and I'll see you.
I know. Next time I'm going to go with you.
Oh, yeah.
Go ahead, Elie. Go ahead.
I can't. The music.
Yes, you can.
No. The music is killing my videos. So I'll be back. Sorry. Reporting.
What's up?
I'm good.
Good work.
Thank you. I appreciate it. What do you guys think of the fight tonight?
Good fight?
A
lot of good fights.
I'm good. How are you? You enjoy yourself tonight? What did you think of the fight tonight?
I mean, I thought Errol had a... Errol did great. I would have liked to see more boxing from Lamont, of course.
But it's hard when you're facing a big puncher.
It is, and he is a big puncher. His shots were very precise. His placement was amazing. So I thought Lamont should have boxed a little bit more. But again, I'm not in there. So, you know, I thought it was a great fight. I thought Barry Hunter made the perfect decision, though.
Good energy, yeah. Save him. Because he was taking too much punishment.
He had to, and Lamont would have went on. Because he's a true warrior at heart. So.
That is very true.
I would have definitely boxed the hell out of Errol.
But you enjoyed yourself.
I did.
That's a very nice jacket.
Thank you.
You have two big cards coming up, January 27 and February 17.
Yes,
Ron Gabriel for the world title.
Yeah.
What can you tell us about Sharif Beaudry in January 27?
It's a great little card we have next week. Sharif is headlining and co-feature. Cameron Creel, a very, very exciting young fighter. Got a great card, keeping my young guys busy. Then we got a big card, February the 17th. Danny's headlining, fighting very Brandon. Tough, durable Brandon Rios. That's going to be a very, very good fight. And then on the co-main, the fight that everyone's looking forward to is Ronald Gabriel is going to take that WBC title from David Benavidez, and very excited. It's going to be a great night of fights, period. Great night of fights. Very excited.
What do you think about Benavidez? People keep showing that highlight with the quick hands.
He's a very good fighter. Very, very good fighter. Young, strong. Ronald's just gonna do his thing. I thought Ronald won the first fight, and this is gonna be a great fight. Very, very exciting.
How close is Stevenson Jack to being made?
Working.
This year?
Working.
Okay.
Working.
Do you like Badu's chances in that fight? Stevenson is tough in Canada.
Stevenson is a very, very tough fighter. He's been holding his own for quite some time. Very good champion. But Badu, we already know what's going to happen.
We saw Gervonta Davis here tonight. Any update on a possible Tevin Farmer fight
stay
with the
tuned.
New news?
Stay tuned. Say no.
What do you think about the news?
No, I say stay tuned. Oh. And then we're going to have a bunch of stuff coming up. Sure, most definitely.
You should have worn that for the Conor McGregor press tour. He would have stolen that from you.
All right, anytime.
Appreciate you.
Okay,
anytime. You know, sure. Fans tonight were telling me that Tank is the best pound for pound.
We don't get caught up in all of that stuff. I mean, everybody know who the best ever was, and there's only one TBE, but, you know, that pound for pound, let everybody else worry about that stuff. We're just trying to make great fights for our fighters, give them great opportunities. You know, that's what it's all about.
Thank you. Thanks, Lennon. How's it going? Did you enjoy the fights?
Yeah, I loved it.
Errol Spence is something special.
Hell yeah.
You know this guy, Shaq?
Of course. Seckbach.
Seckbach.
You help a lot of fighters. I know that. You're a good dude.
We're going.
Excuse me, sorry. I will. Gentlemen, well, this looks like a very serious conversation. Let me keep it moving before we... What it... How's it going?
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach. Take a step back. Elie Seckbach.